old bag.
Don't be ill, good hombre. Why do you have to get so far ahead of me? What if I fall down, eh? Is that what you want? To see me dead in the streets?
Always dying of something.
¿Qué?
What? Nothing.
Be careful how you speak to me, eh? Soy tu mamá. Do you want the ground to open up and swallow you? That's what happens to little boys who don't respect their mothers. The earth opens up and swallows them alive, screaming to the heavens.
La tierra? Chale, not me. Well, look, an airplane. I think it's pop duster.
Aren't you listening to me, hombre? I'm getting too old to be chasing you around in these streets. Dios mío, on this hot sun. You should feel this headache I'm suffering. Sasuke, you better go on to the store without me. Get back! Take this. I want you to buy some eggs, a pound of coffee, and a dozen tortillas. Do you think you can remember all that?
Eggs, coffee, tortilla. No pan dulce?
No. Be careful with the change, eh? Don't let them cheat you. Whoa. My God only knows what we're gonna do till you find a job. Bernabe, turn around.
¿Por qué?
¿Qué importa? Shameless viejas descaradas. Don't ever let me catch you going into the cantinas, Bernabe. The shame would kill me. Ándale, pues. Get going to the store. Go on.
Oiga, can I buy me an ice cream?
Que ice cream ni que nada. There's no money for sweets. And if you see Señor Torres, the labor contractor, ask him for a job. Tell him your stupid leg is better. Get going.
So, how was Tijuana?
A toda M, boss.
No problems, eh?
Chale, they had the carga waiting, but I slipped in la lana and I came back de volada. I got the stuff with me. Fine shit, boss. The girls will dig it.
Well, let's go inside.
Órale.
Now, well, look who's here. It's your cousin.
Ay, baboso, hijo.
Aren't you gonna say hello?
Doctor Torres.
Say, Eddie, did you know Bernabe has himself an old lady?
No.
Really? How do you know? Well, the whole town knows. You've been sleeping with her.
Who is she?
Not married?
No.
La fat baby.
Chale.
Who was? Who else? The old lady who still gives him chichi? His mama? Boss, you're making fun of my tia, man.
Just kidding, hombre. Get high.
Bueno, Bernabe, we have lots of work to do. Vámonos, Eddie. I have to watch your cousin.
Mas loco.
Hey, daughters.
What?
I want to stay here with my ruca.
Your ruca?
What ruca? The one that's here.
Ah, cabrón. Here in my cantina?
No, here outside.
The sidewalk's empty, ese.
The sidewalk's a man. She's over here. And in the fields, she's everywhere. And she loves the rain.
¿Sabes qué? Something tells me this idiot wants to go upstairs.
Oh, you mean to visit Connie?
He's got an edge. Isn't it, Bernabe? You want one of my chamaca?
No.
¿Cómo que no? Your tongue, it's all hanging out, Coco. You just tell me what you want, and I'll get it for you. Compliments of the house.
With my ruca?
The one you like?
I want a job.
Job?
In the fields.
He's got you now, Torres. You're gonna have to give him a chamba. The cousin's not as crazy as you think.
Simon, I ain't loco.
Oh, you can't work with that crooked leg of yours.
Well, it's better now.
What about your head, loco? I can't have you doing another flip and falling off the truck. I beg to handle
you. Aliviate, boss. It was only heat stroke. Besides, Bernabe's the best swamper you got. How many potato sacks did you load last year, cousin?
300?
500? 1,000?
1,000
sacos a day, man.
So how about it, Torres?
Ni modo, Quasimodo. Tell your mama to try the buffer.
But I need money to buy la tierra.
What tierra?
This tierra. Here and there and everywhere.
Oh, you want to buy a ranchito?
No, I want a big rancho with all the tierra on the earth. She's all mine.
Yours?
My woman. We're going to get married.
Pinche loco. Vamos a hacer. What the idiot is esta vieja?
Yo te lo suave, primo.
Tierra, they think I'm crazy. But you know I love you, right? I'll see you tonight like always, eh?
Our rent is almost up, and Bernabe without a job. You do have a job, no?
I'm working with Torres.
I see, they say Simon Torres is rich and that he always has money.
Look, tia, all the men in the town are
poor,
and there won't be anything till the picking starts. Let me lend you $10.
No, Eduardo, what will your mother say? May God forbid it. I know my sister only too well. When it's about money, she's an owl. No, no, no.
Andele, here.
No, hijo, gracias.
Take it.
No, no, no.
Well?
I will okay, pues. How is your madrecita?
Fine, like always.
Ay, bendito sea Dios. Bueno, if you see mijo, send them straight home. I don't know what will become of him. One of these days, they'll get him and lock him up, put him in the crazy house. And then what will I do?
Try not to worry, okay, tia? Adios.
Oye, sobrino! Eddie!
Hola, tío. How you been?
Pues, ¿cómo hungover?
Oye, do you have a tostón? With 2 bits, I could buy me a Mickey's y ya estuvo.
No, man, now that's a real nephew.
Say, I couldn't help notice that you gave my sister a little bit of lana.
A few bolas? So what?
Sure, don't deny it. Well, don't be a sucker. Haven't I told you? That old dried up prune don't appreciate nada. Look at me. How many years did I bust my ass in the field to support her, her idiot son, and you? Oh, sweet mama, well, more than anybody. You know, it never fails when I go to your house for your mama to give me a plate of beans, a cup of coffee, vaya, whatever, no? But this old miserable sister I got won't even give me a glass of water. Instead, she tells me to get the hell out of my way because she hasn't seen them a vez. That's how she is, que no?
Hola, pues, tío. And speaking of the primo, have you seen him around?
Why? Is that old coyote looking for him again? You want to know where the poor loco is, but don't tell his madre. He's over there in the field by his house.
The empty lot?
Sí, hombre. He's got a hole that he dug there, you see? At first, he used to get into the rock fights with the little snot noses, but now, he's been waiting till dark so nobody bothers him.
How do you know all this, tío?
I see him. He disappears like a gopher and don't come out for 2 or 3 hours? What does he do?
Sarapos?
I even went into the hole myself when I spilled. I didn't see nothing except for dirt, soft and warm. He just comes around him. In the dirt? What else is there?
Charlie,
what?
You can't be that crazy.
Sure.
far gone?
Crack and eaten by the burros. Why? What's on your mind?
Just something you told me in Doris this morning.
What?
Nothing much. It's impossible.
Pues, what is it, hombre? You come here standing on my toenails.
You said he has a girlfriend.
A girlfriend?
La tierra.
You mean the dirt.
They're gonna get married.
And do you think he... No. he can't be that crazy.
Did I tell you?
You mean a hole in the ground. Que loco tan cochino. How can he be doing such a disgusting thing, that fucking idiot?
Oh my god.
No, hombre. It's disgusting, Guaro. He is not your nephew.
He's a cousin.
Rosita, we got the same blood, hombre. He's disgracing the whole family.
Get Chihuahua.
What's his mother going to say if she finds him out?
Chale.
Hombre, you don't think I know my own sister, huh? I bet you she suspects something already.
Bernabe! Bernabe! Ay, Bernabe, por Dios! Come out of there!
Pobre loco.
She's got him.
Ave Maria Santissima, Virgencita Pura, ayúdame!
Cuba, sister! What's new?
Don't bother me now, hombre. I've got too many troubles.
But what's the matter?
Don't talk to me now. I'm believing. All I want, but I have to look out for Mijo.
Did you find Bernadette yet?
Si, hijo. Look at where he is in a filthy hole. Come out of there, Bernabe.
Charlie.
Stand there, entendido?
Y esta cabrona pinte.
What's he doing?
None of your business. You up here staggering in the streets and my son down there risking death for that?
What the hell? Stop exaggerating.
Exaggerating? Exaggerating! And if the ground were to fall on top of him, eh? What can happen? He'd suffocate. You hear me, Bernabe? Come out of that dark, ugly hole.
The tia's right, Primo. Come on out.
Doctor, please, Eduardo, before I die of that...
Exaggeration!
Just get out of here, sabes? Leave!
Julie! We're not getting children.
Come on, Bernabe.
Come on, Primo.
What are you gonna do to me?
Nada. Let's go.
You're not gonna hit me, are you?
Come on, Bernabe.
If you lay a finger on me, I'll kick your ass.
Oh yeah, that's enough. Leave him alone.
Stay out of this, the both of you. Bernabe is my son, and I have the right to punish him with
heat. But
he's a man, not a kid.
Let go of me. As long as God gives me life, I will punish him until the day he's out of my house.
I didn't do nothing.
I see nothing. You think I don't know what you do down there in that hole? I can just imagine the dirty things you do. But one of these nights, the moon is gonna come down and swallow you alive. For God's Chimo!
Mother Luna, no!
Yes, yes, you'll see. Get inside the house. I'll let it run.
Pobre loco.
She treats him like a kid, tio.
Yes, that's what he is. You saw him. He really thinks that the Luna can come down here and swallow him alive. But I know what you're saying, Sobrino. In a few weeks, you'll be working and sweating in the fields like an animal. Do you think my sister appreciates it? Hombre. She rents him out like a burro.
Wait, tio. How old is Bernabe?
24. No, 27.
And how many girlfriends have he had?
Oh, you're serious?
Simón.
There's ninguna?
No, am I right? And all that crazy stuff about the hole and the dirt? Figure it out, tio. Look, will you help me do the Primo a favor?
Like what?
Ya sabe. You know the hot mama down at Doris's club?
Oh, si, la puta. No, la chavalona. No, I don't get into those things no more.
Ah, look, it's no big deal. Just go down to the club and tell her that Eddie wants to talk to her.
Three apples, why don't you go?
Because I'm bringing the primo.
Oh, sure, Sobrino. His mother's gonna let you take him straight to the cantina. Forget it, Sobrino. You're a bigger fool than I thought.
Me and the tia are like this. If I tell him I'm gonna go take Bernabe to see Torres about a job, no, I fail. I'll have him there. Cuera?
Okay,
here, have a few cold ones while you wait for a second.
Get chingyon, you mean I have to wait?
Don't you want
to
see your nephew happy?
What nephew, that pitiful idiot?
Ah, he's not such an idiot. He'll see. Buena, Trucha Pues. Throws his club around 9, eh?
Yeah. Oye, what's the name of the
Consuelo, tío? You know, the one with the big chichonas?
Pues you ought to know, sobrino, not me. Oye, and if Bernabe doesn't want to, pues tú sabes.
Then the favor's for you, tío, if you can handle it.
Consuelo, eh?
Chihuahua. It's hot, hombre. The sun went down and the night stayed hot. What are you doing here so late anyway?
Nothing.
Nothing, huh? Need a beer?
Primo bought it for me. We came down looking for work.
Oh, so where's Eddie? Inside?
Simon, he's inside talking to Torres.
And who am I? La luna!
Chale!
Oh, verdad? The moon's up there. Look how bright she is. I wonder if she's jealous. The moon's a woman too, eh? Or maybe not. Maybe he's the brother of your Haruka. Watch it, Bernabe. He's gonna take her away!
Yeah, put him out there! Nobody can take her away!
Oh, well, don't get pissed, man!
Mine.
No. You better tell that to the gabachos. See if they give her back.
What gabachos?
The landowner, manito. You know, banks, corporations.
They ain't nobody.
Hey, and if I wanted the land too, Bernabe, what do I do?
I want that thing. You just wait.
But she's my mama.
La tierra?
Sure. She's your mama too.
Up yours. She's not my mother.
You're a hot mama then, huh? But look how the ranchers treat her. They sell her whenever they like. And to the highest bidder. See them fields over there? I bought them yesterday. I own the land under your feet, too. All lots on the street. And I have one on the other side of the highway. Check it out. But you know what? I'll rent her to you. Just give me a few bucks, and she's yours for the night.
Say, Torres, you're even crazier than I am. I get Torres.
What you do? Why did you leave the bar? What are you up to, hombre? Buenas noches, señor Torres.
Buenas noches. What's up, Teodoro?
Nothing, just a burro. I don't know how I got into this. Eddie brought him here to do the vato a favor. Oye, your cousin's already upstairs talking to their vieja. He said to get ready.
No, hombre. Is he going into the cami?
Yes, if she lets him.
Ah, sure, she'll let him. She does what I tell her.
And he's already upstairs talking her into it.
So you're finally gonna get laid, eh, Bernabe?
I want another beer first.
No more beer. Go do your duty.
Oh, don't rush him, hombre. This is an occasion. Let's go inside. So you're finally gonna get married, eh, Bernabe?
Damn pinche vergüenza.
Hola, Connie. Gracias for doing me this favor, eh?
It's not a favor, man. You gotta pay me.
Simon, but the vato's muy especial, you know what I'm saying?
Who is this jerk?
My primo.
Who?
Bernabe.
Wait. El loquito del pueblo? Sorry, Eddie. I'm sorry, but no dice.
¿Por qué no?
Because, ¿por qué no? How do I know what he's gonna do? Because he's crazy, that's why.
He's not that loco, chula. He just needs a little break.
Well, it's not me, man.
Look, it's no big deal. I'm asking you to do the vato a favor. Sure, he's missing a few marbles, but so what? Everything else still works.
Give me 15 bucks and he's on.
15 bolas? What, are you gold-plated down there? No. Look, don't be that way. Besides, all I got is 9 bills, huh? Take it.
Bueno, but just one turn on the merry-go-round, and that's it, okay? Where is the look at?
Coming, with our tío.
Tío?
Teodoro.
That's why he is your tío.
Simón, and Bernabé.
And is his mama here too?
Chale, what the hell's wrong with you?
Naranjas, corazón. Okay, thank you, pues.
Wow!
Orle, tío, up here!
Here comes lover boy, drilling in his shorts. Is she ready?
And set to go.
It took him long enough just to bring him up here.
Where's the bride?
In her room. Ah, see. I recognize the place.
Just like old times, eh, tío?
Pues what can I say, mijo? I personally broke in this hotel. Every payday I couldn't keep my nose out of here. But they had some fine things back in those days.
Oye, tío. Bernabe?
Pues he was... Ay, Dios. Where did he go? There he is. Oye, tú! Ándale! Don't hide! Come on up!
For what?
What do you mean, for what, mijo? It's payday! Were you scared?
No.
Quiet, Ese. Get in there. The room is waiting for you.
Where?
In there. It's like honey. The one who's at the bar. Like, watch us. With the fine buns, the big chichis. Yes, go in there. Go get it.
What?
You know, loco.
Chale.
Ned, primo, don't chicken out, man. She's all set. Andele.
Oh, she'll swallow me. La luna for being dirty.
Oh, okay, lunch.
That's bullshit, primo. Come on. It's like honey. You saw her, right? You like what you saw, huh?
Yeah.
Get in there. Go see it all.
Come on, not now.
Why the hell not?
Well, because I don't feel like it.
You feel like it downstairs, hombre.
I want another beer first.
Later. Afterwards, mijo.
Come on, let's go. I already paid her, okay? 20 bucks.
I don't think so.
Didn't you hear him over? He already paid the vieja.
I don't give a shit. I don't want that vieja.
Bueno,
want to go in.
And he doesn't want to go in. Take the idiot home and that's it.
Hold on a second, okay?
Hold it yourself. Tell him to hurry.
See? She wants you to go in.
And to hurry!
Come on, don't you want to
do it? Dirty wants to do shit. Stop it, not that. Share with him all back.
Well, then you go in there.
Don't be a pendejo, hombre. I would if I could, but I can't no more. She's more than I can handle. You go in there.
Here, take a drink. Give you strength.
Now go be a man, you fool. This is a jackass without a rope.
Come on, let's go, boys.
Where are we going?
Home, to your chante.
Man, I want to stay here and boost it up.
We already boosted up.
Just one more.
No, hombre, sobrino. This fool don't want a puta. He wants a peda. Take him home before he gets drunk.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna get drunk.
Yeah, let's go, Bernabe.
No, I don't want to. I'm gonna stay here.
Your mother is waiting for you.
Well, they're waiting for me here too.
Well, then get in there.
Or she'll swallow me.
Let's go. Grab it.
What? No.
What happened, primo?
Oye, Cami! What the hell's going on, pues, eh?
didn't do nothing.
¿Te dijo in at least?
Sure, he went in.
Se metió bien contento.
I told you, Irene, te dije.
Let's go, Bernabe.
No, no, I can't go home. She'll hit me.
Who hit you?
Yama.
This isn't your mother's photo.
See what I mean?
Now, don't talk to her, stupid. Keep your mouth shut.
You bastard. This is how you fall. Do you think I like to do this?
Cállate los hijos.
Tell them how you use that girl's and for what? You beat your rocks.
I said, shut your fucking mouth, mamá.
Together with her. She told me to come down here and see what's cooking.
You just want to get laid or what, Bernabe? She wants to make it forever, loco.
Forever?
For, with you. Me largo yo. Guacha. Let me call her. Oye, sister! Here! Come on, waiting for you.
¿Quién es?
Who else? El vato loco. Bernabe, this is my carnala. La tierra.
Buenas noches, Bernabe. You don't know me?
Órale, pues, loco. Say something. Don't tell me you're scared of her.
Okay, don't laugh. Speak to me seriously. Soy la tierra.
Hey, Pele, where you going? Come here, be cool. Es my carnala. Look at how a toda madre she looks in the moonlight. She loves you, man. ¿Verdad, sister?
He's a man.
Bueno, le dijo la mona de Fredo. You know what? I'm gonna take a little spin around the stars. Check up on the latest achievement. Hey, Bernabe. I'll check with my sister, eh? Llévense la suave, pues.
I killed Torres.
What are you thinking about me? Don't cry yourself. Torres isn't dead.
He's still alive?
Pues luego, how were you going? Why were you going to kill him? Were you careless? Right now, he's in his bar laughing at you.
Por qué?
Because he knows I belong to him, not to you.
Yeah, pura madre, you're mine.
And how am I yours, Bernabe? Where and when have you stood up for me? How you like you work on the fields like a dog? And for what? So others can get rich on your sweat? While other men lay claim to me? Torres knows. He owns me. What do you own? Nothing. Look at me, hombre. Soy la tierra. Did you love me? Because if your love is true, then I want to be yours. But not so fast, pelado. If you truly love me, you'll have to respect me for what I am, and then fight for me como los machos. Don't you know anything? Many men have died just to have me. Are you capable of killing those who have me and do not love me, Bernabe?
You want me to kill?
To set me free, for I was never meant to be the property of any man. Not even you. Though it is your destiny to lie with me.
Hey, orale, orale, stop right there! Que pues, pues? Didn't I tell you to watch out with my sister? What you two up to, huh?
Que te importa, güey?
Ah, muy macho lo vas a hacer, huh?
You better leave, Luna!
Ah, better not, carnal!
Get out of here, Luna!
Look at him, will you? Muy bravo lo vas a hacer. What you doing, sis?
Lárgate!
Hey! Watch the suit, carnal! I'm your camarada, remember? Almost your brother-in-law!
Luna, leave us in peace. He means no harm.
Well, madre, how do you know?
Because I know him. Since the day of his birth, he has been innocent and good. Others have laughed at him. But he always comes to my arms, seeking my warmth. He loves me with an intensity most men can even imagine. for in his eyes, I am woman, I am madre.
Simon, puta madre.
Yet, I'm forever virgin, so leave us alone.
Nay, sister, que me digan y que madre. I know what you two are up to. Are you gonna get married or what? Is this a one-night stand?
That's up to Bernabe.
What do you say, loco? Is this forever?
Simon.
Pendejo.
Satisfied?
Chale. You still need Jefito's blessing.
He'll grant it.
But you hope? First he's gotta meet Bernabe. Are you ready for him, ese?
Who?
Who? El mero mero. Su papá. Mi jefito. El sol.
Sol?
He's coming, guacha. It's almost done. ¿Sabes qué? You better let me do the talking first. Me and my jefito get along real suave. I'll tell him you're Chicano. My camarada.
No, Luna.
What?
He has a voice. Let him to speak for himself.
Bueno, my pedo. But you know the jefito.
You will have to face him, Bernabe. If you truly love me, then you should have no fear of my father. Speak to him with respect and with courage. He has no patience with common humans.
Alarma, he's coming. Don't stare at his face too long, he'll blind you.
Buenos días, mis hijos.
Buenos días, papá.
Buenos días, jefe.
Luna, how goes my eternal war with the stars? Cuidaste mi cielo por la noche.
Sí, jefe, the heavens are fine.
Y tu hermana, did you watch over her?
Sí, cómo no.
Papá. Sí, mija. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien, papá.
And all the mortals you call your humans, do they still persist in their petty greed and hatred and fear of death?
Sí, papá.
Señor? Señor de los cielos?
¿Quién me llama?
It's me, down here.
Look at me!
Hello. I'm Bernabe. I come to talk to you about mi amor.
Tu amor?
Por la tierra.
Por mija!
Con todo respeto, señor.
Many centuries have passed, Bernabe, since men remember who el padre de la tierra es. In fact, very few men have had the courage to face me, como es debido. Why have you come?
Because I am a man, señor.
¿Y eso qué me importa a mí?
I love her.
Millions of men have loved her, Bernabe. Do you think you are the first? Look at her. This is la tierra, who have been many things to men. Madre, mujer, prostituta. Aren't you afraid?
Of what, señor?
De su padre desgraciado, el sol! Look at him running like a coward! Marona! I should kill you for what you can't estar tu mija!
I didn't do anything, señor!
Por favor, date es inocente.
It's you, jefe. The vato's Chicano.
What is your work, Bernabe?
I work in the fields.
So you are dirt poor?
Si, señor.
Then how do you intend to take care of mija? You have no money. You have no power.
I am nobody. It's true, señor. In the pueblo, people know me as el loco. But if there's one thing that I do know, it's that the rich people are more locos than I am. They sell la tierra here and there in little pedacitos. But I know la tierra should never be sold. Like no woman should ever be sold. ¿Que no? Bueno, eso es lo que yo pienso. All I could do is love her.
¡Órale! ¡Te aventaste, ese!
This is the end, Bernabe. Now I know who you are. Eres el último y el primero. The last of the great lineage of noble men I once knew. And the new raza cósmica that shall inherit this earth. Your face is a cosmic memory, Bernabe. It reminds me of an entire humanity. De tus mismos ojos, tu piel y tu sangre. They too love la tierra and honor su padre above all else. They pierce the human brain and penetrate the distant stars and found that fire that eats of itself. They too found what only a loco can understand. That life is death, and that death is life. Que la vida no vale nada porque vale todo. That you are one. One so you can be two. Two so you can be four. And then 18. And then until you are millions and billions. Only to come back to the center and discover nada. So you fill up the space with one again. ¿Me comprendes, Bernabe? What power is that?
Poder del sol, señor.
Tienes razón. And that's why if you unite with Mija, you will have that poder. Tierra, do you love this man?
Sí, papá.
Bernabe, ¿de veras quieres a la tierra?
Con todo el corazón.
No, mijo. You may love her with your blood, with your body, and with your seed. But your corazón belongs to me. ¿Estás listo para morir?
¿Morir?
Para vivir.
Señor, I don't want to die.
Bernabe, your whole life you have been nothing. And now you shall be everything. Yo soy el primero y el último. Believe in me, and you shall never die. Will you give me your corazón?
Sí, señor.
Que sea así. Bernabe, from here on, you shall be un hombre nuevo. And you shall help me to conquer the stars. La tierra es virgen y tuya. Levántate, Bernabe.
Yeah.
Dale. Congratulations, loco. I mean, a ton of madre.
Silencio, pues. The hour has come for me to go. Luna, stand vigil over mis cielos through the darkest nights. And watch over your sister, eh?
Si, jefe. Like always.
Tierra, tengan hijos. Muchos hijos.
Buenas noches, papá.
Buenas noches, jefe.
Buenas noches, señor.
Buenas noches, Bernabe.
Well, I better get to my chante también. Órale, novios! What kind of moonlight would you like? Something romantic de aquellas!
Never mind, just leave.
Mírala, mírala. Just because you got married again, for the fifth time.
Mira, hermano. Time for insults is over. If I was once local, I am now a man. And the other belongs to me and I belong to her. Good night.
Órale. No que pedo, pues. I gotta get back to work anyway. Fat ass stars. I bet you they're just hitching to horn up on Jefito's territory. I better keep them in line. Buenas noches, pues. Hey, don't be afraid to get down and dirty, yeah? Órale!
Thank you. vestido blanco, aquel con que nos casamos. El doctor, por más que le ande, está muy lejos nuestro rancho. Ya no gastes en remedios, ya mis fuerzas van mermando. Ponme mi vestido blanco, papá Dios me está llamando. Tata Dios, Tata se queda en silencio, solo cual le dice a ella: vieras qué lindos jilotes se están dando en la ladera, pero ya no quiero nada, voy a regalar la siembra. Tata Dios así lo quiso y con todo nadie juega.